Please.
How are you?
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yes, I don't understand Muslim's language. I came here in respect of your signboard. So I came for the job.
Well, I get them for some picking for us here. Well, like she do stubborn, no one let anything.
Yeah. Well, I will straighten the stick. Just what subject?
English, mathematics with history.
Hey, I had 8th grade when I was in the university. I had a degree in the up seat. Where's her? Let's go inside.
Let's go.
Capital of China, Hong Kong. Capital of Cameroon, UK. Capital of US, Belgium. Alaji, I've come for the work. I was just saying countries and their capital.
Okay.
Where's your daughter?
Yeah, she is.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, afternoon. I'm your new teacher. So I'll be teaching you on math, English, and history. So we can begin with English. English, yes, yes.
No, sir, I have a serious problem with history, so I have to start with
it. Anyhow. So what was the question about?
Sir, who discovered the sea route to India?
Why, you, upon all the questions, you ask me this cheap question. Is it not Donald Trump?
Sir, Donald Trump is the president of America.
I forgot, Dr. Ken Stephen. Yes, Dr. Ken Stephen discovered the sea route to India. So you need to write it.
Sir, Dr. Ken Stephen is the biggest video director in Cameroon.
Oh, my daughter. I forgot, it's Bill Gates. Bill Gates.
No, sir. Bill Gates is the owner of Microsoft company in America.
Who told you?
Well, like, where I be that teacher? Where I be that teacher? Where I call America and teacher for my picking? Now my picking call the teacher from teacher.